Most ACL tears can be diagnosed with a quick simple test. Doc is busy in surgery today, but will be back for the next post. With the patient lying flat, muscles relaxed and leg bent about 30 degrees, grasp the femur just above the knee joint. With the other hand, hold the tibia just below the knee and pull anteriorly. With a positive Lachman test or torn ACL, the tibia will move forward or anteriorly in relation to the femur.